Are you with us out there tonight? Are you with us? All about love and happiness. It's something that will make you do wrong, make you do right.
Someone's on the phone. Yeah. 3 o'clock in the morning.
She talking. How she can make it right. Yeah.
Happiness is when you really feel good about somebody. Ain't nothing wrong.
Shake loose.
I I done fooled around and got into something that I can't shake loose. I can't shake loose. Really. Loving and leaving a woman, it used to be easy to do. This time, honey, it looked just like I bit off more than I could chew.
I'm into something I can't shake loose. Can't shake loose. There's something that I can't shake loose. Can't
this is what I knew fast. Woman, I shouldn't have left you alone when I had the chance. Now I can't stop dipping in the pot. I'm like putting in the palm of your hand.
I'm into something I can't shake loose. Can't shake loose. I got into something I can't shake it loose. I sure can't shake it loose.
There is something I want you to know. Thank you very much for that. Keep on grooving.
Keep on grooving.
Keep on grooving. Yeah.
Keep on grooving.
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 I feel like. I feel. Yeah, yeah. I feel like. I wanna stand up,
stand up,
stand up,
and testify,
and testify,
and I hope you don't mind. And Billy wanna testify too.
Oh yeah.
Do you mind? Do you mind? I wanna testify, Billy. Billy, let me tell you something about myself. You see, I'm not ashamed to stand up and testify. I'm not ashamed to stand up and let the world know how I feel about Picket Bird. Yeah, yeah, you see, friends and twisted as friends. I'm asking what come over me.
Now there's been a change,
a change.
Baby, it's that is all so plain to see.
Not too very long ago, my life was so incomplete. You see, I was down so doggone low. I had to look up at my feet. But let me say that I
just want to testify to what your love has done for me.
Yeah,
I just want to testify to what your love has done for me.
Let me hear you sing it now.
I just want to testify to what your love has done for me.
Yeah,
I just want to testify to what your love. I just wanna testify what your love has done for me.
Yeah.
testify to what your love has done for me. Don't need no music now. Sing the song now.
I just want to testify what your love has done for me.
Let me hear you singing now.
I just want to testify what your love has done for me.
Just a little bit louder now.
I just want to testify what your love has done for me.
One more time, just say,
I just want to testify what your love has done for me.
Let me hear you singing now.
I just want to testify what your love.
Testify.
Just wanna testify.
I'm gonna stand up.
Just wanna testify.
I wanna testify.
Just wanna testify.
I wanna stand up.
Just wanna testify.
I wanna testify.
Just wanna testify.
I wanna stand up.
Just wanna testify.
I wanna testify.
Just wanna testify.
Stand up. I want to testify. Listen.
Just want to testify.
Now, we spent my testifying. Woo. See, we and Billy and I, in doing this album, it's been all kinds of definition for the album. Some folks call it a blues album. Some folks call it a soul album. Some folks call it a southern soul album. But to us, it's just an album. And if you like it, call it what you wanna. Yeah. But well, I'm losing my spot here. Oh, I got it. You see? And that's life. Everybody is always given their definition of something. And most of the time, it's something they don't know anything about. But they'll just say, well, this is how I see it. Okay. Now, if you probably ask Billy or ask me what kind of album it is, we'll say, it's a soul album. You see, now let me explain one thing about soul, Billy. See all those folks out there? Now, my definition of everybody sitting out there, I know you got soul. If you did, you wouldn't be in here.
You wouldn't be in here.
I know you got soul.
I know you got soul.
If you did, you wouldn't be in here.
If you did, you wouldn't be in here.
Now, reason why I say that, because soul folks are a peculiar bunch. Yeah. And the right can vote. You see. So we realize that when you turn on the new, now I ain't lying. When I was watching the TV and up stepped the Pope. And I was singing to the TV. I know you got soul. If you didn't, you wouldn't be in here.
If you didn't, you wouldn't
Pope
be in here.
Took John Boehner back to the back room. Said, let me talk to you, boy. You see? And John Boehner came out of the room shouting. Said, I met the Savior or somebody. John Boehner said, I'm gonna quit all of this stuff here. Because the Pope laid hands upon him. Now, I'm not Catholic, but I'm for all you is, for the folks out there that's Catholic, you're the cool bunch. You understand? Because this is about one of the hippest popes. And I do a little history. You understand? Oh, okay, so much for that. Somebody we want to switch over. But anyway, we're still talking about soul folk. And we're talking about a soul pope. You understand? That's soul, baby. Now you can, you see, there's no other way of defining that. Oh, let's not, okay. I'm losing myself here. Anyway, the Pope, he probably know this song, Billy. We should have had him here to sing it with us. You know what I'm saying? My definition of the Pope, if the Pope was here, the Pope would say, if you disrespect everybody that you're running to, how in the world do you think everybody's gonna respect you? If you don't give a heck about the man with the Bible in his hand,
what?
Just get out the way and let the gentleman do his thing.
That's what I'm talking about.
You the kind of gentleman that wants everything your way. Well,
oh, take a sheet off the face, boy.
What?
It's a brand new day. Come on, respect yourself. Respect yourself. Respect yourself. Respect yourself.
Well, if you don't respect yourself,
when you first came in.
Well,
you keep talking about the president wanna stop air pollution.
Ho!
Put your hand on your mouth when you cough.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
On behalf of Billy Price and Otis.